Matawalle hints of a future collaboration with Samini, Sakode and Stoneboy on his new album. According to the artist, the title of the album would be Gift of God. This would be interesting, I guess, seeing the 3C on an album. 3S.
And now 4 plus Samini.
Mm. Is he part of, have they added him officially?
Samini is one of the biggest.
But is it a thing? We know of the 3S, but
the biggest artist
in Ghana. Ghana, he's one of the biggest artists in Ghana. So, and he's a veteran, so to speak. And
I would love to see a collaboration with Sakode. Shatawale and Sakode. Mm. Like, they've had a very turbulent relationship.
Yeah.
And I would like to see how they can translate that into
And Nigeria jam. Started their beef.
Nigeria, really? How? No. From the things I saw, I mean, they've had, according to them, one was supposed to not go to an event or they agreed together.
No, no, that was after. Mm. The first one was Shatawale accused Sakode of ditching his own video shoot for a Nigerian video shoot.
Mm, so how is it Nigerians are accosted?
I said Nigeria for a Nigerian video shoot.
It's Sakode's decision, not Nigerians. Please, we have enough things that they blame us for. Don't blame us for this one, I beg.
Yeah.
Well, I'm looking forward to this
Same.
Album.
I'm looking forward to the Nigerian acts as well, obviously. I want to see what Wizkid would do because I've been waiting for Wizkid to give me something to hold on to. So I'm hoping
hold your breath,
that though. He will give his, you know, put some life into the song and everything.
Like do what Burna Boy did with Jerusalem.
You know.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
Mm. Big shout out. I'm looking forward to this album. I'm not so excited about it, but of course, I'd like to see what a Samini, a Sakode, and a Stoneboy would do on a record with Shatawale.
It would have been nice if all three.
I don't think
he's
going to be on a record.
Song.
I think he's going to feature on
yeah,
the album.
Yeah, on different
so
songs. Yeah, I know. Like,
but it would be
just
nice
like
if we see the 3S on a song.
Yeah,
on a
that's
song.
What
that
say.
Would be amazing.
Yeah.
So I hope that's something that they're planning to do after this album drops, because that would be really good. You know, it's like it's going to be like seeing a Wizkid and a Davido on one song.
Would that ever happen?
I believe so. Hmm. I believe
okay,
so.
Fingers crossed. We've seen them on one stage anyway, so giving us a song shouldn't be that
And Davido posted that is Abali's picture that some boy did recently. Did you see it?
Yeah.
That some boy, I can't remember his name now, but the boy is an artistic boy. He does Photoshop and stuff like that. And he put Wizkid and Davido together. So everyone thought it was a feature to start with until we realized that he gave the boy $1 million for that picture. So
Davido, please. $1 million I will be so nice
right now. Just this is a behind the scene talk.
I don't understand. Please, though, people that got money from Davido did not do behind the scene, my dear. You have to be public about it.
No, as in, I wish I got my $1 million like 2 days ago.
Oh, yeah, when you saw him. Right.